does for the most part. So like with Tess, she's kind of lie down. She's kind of convinced the sheep they need to listen to her a little better. But with young dogs, any new dog, he's gonna be very, very hard on them. He's gonna make their life very difficult, make them push really hard to make sure that he comes all the way up. So this is actually his last year in the herd. Most of these lambs are his, so we don't want to go to get big and him try to breed them back. Here. So this year, like, we've chosen this little ram to keep in the herd. We're going to sell his mama. This is the number 22 with the black legs there. Add a little bit more color to the herd. You can tell how big he is. He's actually the second to last lamb to be born. So he's one of the youngest lambs out here.